And once the song actually starts, then the acoustic will take over. You have some highlights from the keys, all right? All right. So let's start here with our keys. The first chord in my left hand, I want to put an emphasis on the A flat. Okay. In the right hand, I have A flat, B flat, E flat, and G. All right. See? So I got the octaves in my left hand, and in the right hand, I have G and E flat. In my right hand, I have G, B flat, E flat, and another G.